Welcome to the program.
Thank you. I'm happy to be back.
Naniniwala ka sa swerte?
More of a blessing for me.
Than luck, no?
Uh-oh.
Let's talk about makeup. Ano yun? Like for example, tonight's makeup. Did you do it?
Yes, I always do it.
You always do your makeup?
Yes, even...
Okay, no, mamaya natin pag-usapan yan. So okay, paano mo natutunan yan?
You know, I've been having this relationship with makeup since I was 12. Eh kasi Tito Boy, nung nag-umpisa naman ako, majirap.
Nung panahon mo na nag-uumpisa ka, meron ng mga glam team?
Wala. Kami-kami lang yun. Kaya pag nasabihan kang best dress ka, talaga, ako liyan! You can really own it. Kasi right. Talaga from head to toe, ginawa mo yun.
Okay, so your love affair with makeup started when you were 12?
Because I needed it to perform. Pagka nagpupunta ako sa parlor,
uh-oh,
at hindi ko pa time, magpapaalam ako dun sa makeup artist kung pwede akong manood. Ang favorite ko nun si Fanny Serrano. Ang bait-bait niya. Oh, alika-alika. Kasi alam niya, interesado ako. Siya pa magsasabi, alika-alika. Ituturo ko sa'yo.
Lumabas na yung unang litrato kanina. Pero pag-usapan nga natin, the stories behind.
Wanted perfect mother ito.
Ayun.
Ito yung, kasi ano ako dyan, pangkista ako eh.
Pero ito naman, do you do this?
I did this.
You did this?
Oo, ako rin.
Wow! Let's go to the next photo.
Oh, diba? I did this makeup. Pero yung nauna
dyan. You can look at there.
Yeah, yung nauna dyan na album, which was My Love Emotion, hindi ako yung gumawa ng makeup. And I didn't like the way they did my makeup.
Sabi ko,
just give me a peg and I'll copy.
Who does your hair?
Iba-iba. But when it was short, I would just do it myself. Correct. Also. This was for... Alam mo na, chismis ako, nagparetoke daw ako ng bubay.
Ah, ito?
Oo. Hindi nila alam, katakot-takot na tape yan. Para lang lumabas.
Pero lahat yan, ha? Tumatak at naalala natin lahat, hindi ba? Pero pagganda naman ang pinag-uusapan, this is the biggest news of the season and I'm just so glad that you guys decided to work together. You are having a concert with Vice Ganda.
Finally, it's happening. We've been talking about this. We've been planning na hindi natutuloy. And now it's happening and I am just so happy and so excited that I'm gonna be working with Vice. And something to... watch out for is the fashion. Siyempre, bukod dun sa mga kakantahin namin at dun sa mga production number, it's the fashion.
The title, mga kaibigan, of course, is the Songbird
and the Songhorse.
Nung lumipat ka dito sa ABS-CBN, people were excited because we looked forward to your collaborations, musical collaborations,
yes,
with a lot of singers dito sa ABS-CBN.
It's been 5 months.
May isa kang nakaduet na... in upstage ka, sinapawan ka. Sino ang pinag-uusapan namin? Malalaman ho natin sa pagbabalik na TWBA.